If you live in the far north, you will often see a spectacular natural show known as the Northern Lights or Aurora Borealis. Gorgeous, right? But some believe they are a bad omen, warning of famine or invasion. At one dark, freezing night, it looked like the omens were about to If you live in the far north, you will often see a spectacular natural show known as the Northern Lights or Aurora Borealis. Gorgeous, right? But some believe they are a bad omen, warning of famine or invasion. At one dark, freezing night, it looked like the omens were about to come true. Another wild story from Norway. It's April 5th, 2019. A resident of Andøy goes outside to film the Northern Lights when the peaceful scene literally explodes.